before I actually started recording. They're only nice shot, and I wasn't even fucking recording.
It's that dead man walking, look! It's a ghost.
You could look a movie from this. Did you find some footage and put it together like a mini movie thing?
It's a ghost walking through the sea of the dead.
He's shooting me while I'm shooting him. Gotcha first. Good. Don't worry about me. Everyone's so polite here.
You're a tourist.
No, not necessarily.
You're a foreigner.
I'm not a foreigner. Yeah, I know when it's done.
Yeah. I can film stuff.
There's spires in the cathedral. There's a cock on the top. No, it ain't me. There's a nice big building there, whatever that is.
It's all lit up. Different colours. Rainbow colours. It's really amazing. Rab.
Hello.
Artsy and do a sideways shot so people have to turn their heads to look at the video. Sorry guys, but you know.
Wait, a phallic sickle.
Thank you, McFarlane.
Died in 1857.
He's discussing the opera for
I know, a non-Irishman, actually he's not even fucking Celtic in any sense of the word, really, he's not Scottish, he's not Irish. Because I was the only person there, doing it, who, my guts are back. I was the only person in the class who actually paid attention to, that stinks, man. This thing goes on forever.
Yeah, it's absolutely.
This goes on. What I'm trying not to do is get the industrial complex over there and shut. They saw there were some tombs back there, the big family size ones. There's a tomb in my local cemetery.
Probably just thought it was a movie.
That's part of Glasgow, and then we hit the Necropolis again. Oh, this one must see even. We have a few dead people here.
Doom, doom, doom.